Like all turtles, the Galapagos tortoise lives inside a shell that is attached to the skeleton. The tortoise's long, flexible neck is extended when it is active. Instead of teeth, the tortoise has horny plates suitable for gripping and chewing food. If it is threatened, the tortoise can fold its neck into an S shape to pull the head and neck inside the shell.